Inside, when you look here.
Hallo, hallo and welcome to a short tutorial how we did the visa commendation for Hotfoot Merit. The way we did it, we had 5 DPS players, 1 tank and 2 healers. 2 healers are in the control room upstairs because 1 healer will not be able to heal himself after a while because the glass will break, the heat goes up and the damage is just too much to heal himself all the time. So put 2 healers there, let them use drones, and they use the drones on each other. So one healer use the drone on the other one, so both have the future initiative buff, and they both heal like the other guy and 60% to themselves, and with the drone of the other medic, it will keep them alive forever. Just make sure that you keep an eye on it, like if it's short to run out, put a hive down, make an overcharge to get the cooldown back, and pop it out again. The tank can be on C, on side C, next to the door, together with 1 DPS player. He can help him there, because the tank is not in the boss room. The whole fight he's not in the boss room. I'll explain in a minute. Just put him on C with 1 DPS players. Put the usual 2 DPS players on A side, so they can cover that place. You should know the boss mechanics, like how you do the boss normally, like when to shoot the rockets, also like let the tank out or in, but we will not do this in this one. Like I said, the tank will be outside most of the time on C, helping the DPS player. The other 2 DPS players playing on most of the time on B and C corner. So B, the DPS player on B, will do like the code if needed on B, and he checks upstairs on the left side all the time for the purple and the yellow, because the purple will kill the power to the control room, as you should know. So just kill the purple and leave the yellow alive. Just leave him alive. These 2 players could use a turret that they place in front of the doors on top. Like, go upstairs, place your turret in front of that door. So when your turret starts shooting, you know there is a purple coming out of the door. You have to go up now and kill him. And the other guy, the other DPS player, is doing that on the right side of B, like going upstairs and helping on C a little bit on that door, and maybe look to B a little bit if there are too many ads or so. Just control these area with the DPS players. And the healers has the easiest job. They just stay in the control room healing each other. Nothing will happen to them. It's pretty boring upstairs. Believe me, I did it 5 times now. And it's really boring. But it needs to be done. So to start the fight, open C. The tank just looks inside, give you the code. You do the first error code and the tank leaves the boss room again. He stays outside on C. You did the first error code and Fisa comes out. When Fisa comes out the first time, the healer looks down into the boss room on the left side next to door B. There you see a pipe above the lava basin, which will glow up. When it starts glowing up, start a timer and wait for 2 minutes and 30 seconds. That's what we did. I seen the lava filling up once, and so I know the lava basin was full, and you see that sparkling on that pipe is starting, like you see flame spitting out of the top on the pipe. I think that means that the basin is full, but we also like didn't want to risk it, like we never did. We always waited 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So the pipe is glowing, start timer, 2 minutes 30 seconds, wait for it, and then do the next error code. So let the tank in on C quickly, open the door so he can look inside, give you the code, he goes out again. He doesn't have to stay in there. You do the second code. Then the second basin, after like 20 seconds, the next basin will start to fill up, which is the bottom right, next to the door B on the right side. Look again for that pipe, when you see it glowing, so it gets glowing, start the timer again, 2 minutes 30 seconds. And then you do the next error code. You repeat that for all basins, like wait another 2 minutes 30 seconds for the second one, do an error code. After 20 seconds, the next one will glow up, which is, I think it's the front right, so next to the train on the right side, on door C. Look for the pipe, it's glowing, 2 minutes 30 seconds, then do the next error code. Last field, see the pipe glowing, 2 minutes 30 seconds, do the next error code, so you can move the crucible. Then you move the crucible all the way to the front, like move the crucible, you can let the tank shoot it, so just let the tank in on C, hold the button down. Let him destroy that weak point, move the crucible again, repeat that until the crucible is in the front, put the lava on the train, and then you do water one time, just once. Just do water, and when the water is ready, tell the tank to go in on C. You open the door, and he has to rush for that cannon, because he has to stay on the metal stairways in the middle, like running to the middle, then front to the train, and then to the right or to the left, whichever cannon he likes, and use it, the cannon, to cool down the lava on the train so he can kill the boss. And he moves out quickly, so having a tank with high armor and maybe hazard protection, if possible, would be really good on this point, because otherwise he just dies in there. Don't run through the lava basins as a tank, because you will die in that lava. Only run on the metal plates in the middle, like the cross that's in the room. Just from door C, run to the middle, run to the front, and then to a cannon. When you've done that, it's the usual stuff. Everyone goes to B. All the DPS players outside gather on spot B on the door, and the medics will open the door on B. Stay inside the room. Don't go out into the boss room. Stay inside the B, like in the doorway there, and just shoot the boss down. You will not get any like crazy damage in there. If you have to, heal up with a med pack, but you should be able to the boss. And if that is done, you should have the completion for the commendation. I hope this helps. Like I said, this is only a way we did it. It is not the way. Yeah, so don't be fooled on that. It works for us. We repeated it many times like this now. I think we did it 5 times already now for different people. Just get people that you know, like DPS players that can cover an area. If you're not if you're uncertain about, okay, we want to give someone the commendation, but we kind of know he's not that good player, maybe he plays not that often, let him equip a future initiative set, a healer set if possible, and put him in the control room. You just have to heal the other guy and push some buttons. It's the easiest job to do. Really, it's so boring, it's unbelievable. Anyway, that was it. I hope you liked it. Leave a comment. Maybe you have suggestions to what can do better. And as always, have fun playing. I hope you liked it. And get your commendation done. Good luck, guys. Bye-bye.
The purple is running towards you.
30 seconds.
Are you ready?
If someone loses his hive, please tell me. I will make an overcharge then. Opening C.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
Mal kaputt, Alter.
Ja. Jetzt.
Kannst du die jetzt mal bitte liegen lassen?
Running, get a heal.
I'm gonna. I have unbreakable.
Oh. I think the purple.
1:20.
Yeah. Dead already.
Let's go to the door here. Nice. Pascal, come with me. Ronan, come close to the door.
Hostiles detected.
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, come back. 1:30. Man, this is boring.
Oh my god, Ronin just like, solved my biggest problem in this part.
Just standing here. Let's see, it's 1:50 now. I think it's sparkling already. Yeah, it is, but
purple's
I would keep it running.
By accident?
Yeah, you solved it by accident. You told me to use the Eagle Barrel.
Oh.
2 minutes.
To stay alive?
Yeah, the purple is gone.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, it's so much nicer than Sweet Dreams. He doesn't even look at you when he's down.
Hey, 2:30 now. Aki, go in, have a look.
Yep.
And do the rocket meanwhile.
Yep.
It's Marta. Okay.
Yep.
It's an empty cup, hook, arrow. Empty cup, hook, arrow.
That's me, Jada, please.
Okay, Jada, shoot it. Good job.
Oh, try to kill them before Tenacity gets you.
I think
B, when it lights up, must be one on the left or on the right side. I think it will be this one, the left side.
Bubbles on me.
Good. Oh no, it's the other side, okay. So we started. Bruh, the counter.
They ran out before the door even opened on my screen.
Mm-hmm. You're lucky. For me, they poured outside before the door opens. They just literally stand right in front of me, and then the door opens. Yeah, let's move the mouse a bit so we have a moving picture in the stream.
Can you hear me?
What? Yeah, let's go close to Alpha. Pascal, let's go.
I got the purple.
Nice.
Okay, heal is coming. You're full.
Thank you.
Go back, Pascal, come back. Let me set that drone again, We're stuck in the wall. We're on 1 minute now.
Coming for some heals.
Okay, let's go to the door. Pascal, come.
See you ready.
Pretty quick. Okay. Open C and A. Okay, done. Oh man, there was two things I had to do at the same time. So happy I did it. Yeah, that's so much stress, man. I would find my nails, but I can't because I'm burning.
Purple's on me. Got him.
Nice. All right.
1 minute 30.
Hostiles detected.
2 minute warning.
Cutting the purple.
One put up.
20 seconds. Yeah, wait. Okay. Okay, 2 minutes 30. Let's do the next code.
Check.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
Rudolph.
Empty cup on a hook. Empty cup on a hook. Puff, shoot it.
Getting the purple.
C ready.
Yeah, opening C. Last lava is flowing. 2 minutes 30 now, gentlemen. Then we go. So again, is the water still the same?
Yes.
Okay. So
let me check.
45 on A and 15 from B and C each.
Yep.
Okay.
Let me know when.
Yeah, sure. We'll do.
Not yet, Puff. Not yet?
Yeah. Not yet, Puff. Not yet. We just were checking if it's still the same.
I just got the purple.
Okay. 30 seconds.
Wait.
Man, I could go cooking right now, like making me some dinner. Sorry about that for all the people watching the stream. This is so boring. like what?
That was true.
Yeah. So everyone watching me, like watching at some switches here and doing literally nothing.
But most important part though, so.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, if we don't push the buttons, this is over. But we tried it one time on the Hotfoot Merit, and one healer was not enough. He was not able to heal him all the time here, upstairs. Because we have 100% fire buff all the time. And it kills you. Yeah, he... Dorian is just saying it's smelling like barbecue. Yeah, yeah, give me a second. Yeah, we need to do the rockets.
I got the purple.
Okay. Okay, let's go quickly to Alpha, Pascal. Let's go for him. Here we go.
Ronan, you might need to
pick okay, go back, go back, go back.
Thank you.
Hold on, I got ads.
Go one.
Okay, we're on 2 minutes 10 seconds. It's sparkling already, I just wait for 2 minutes 30. I don't know, just make it safe this time, okay. So everyone get it. Okay, 2 minutes 20. Okay, we can do the next code now.
Check.
Hostiles detected.
Friedrich.
Okay. The empty, two empty cups on a hook. Two empty cups, hook.
That's me, that's me.
Okay, shoot it, Jada. She's off the box. Good job, guys. We're good to go here. Okay. Come on, Crucible, get ready. Moving.
Buff, heal yourself.
Yeah, open C, so we can shoot it. Are you ready? Go inside, shoot the Crucible.
Yep.
Done, okay, let's go to the next one, Pascal. Moving Crucible. Rockets now. Agi can do it. Okay, I'm opening C. Open A, Pascal.
Mach deine Dauer dann kaputt und dann.
Ja, die geht jetzt aus.
Ja.
I keep it open.
Done.
Okay.
The purple now. Heavy's on me.
Okay, next one, Agi.
Yep.
Opening.
Done.
Okay, cool. We are pretty close to the end, guys. Okay. Do all water in A now? And 15 from B and 15 from C.
Alright, I was killing the purple, I'm coming.
Yep.
You wanna do it now?
Oh. Oh, Pascal, come close to the water.
Do I hit the water now?
Yeah, do it now, 15.
It's all inside.
Ron, did you get the water?
I need another 15.
Oh,
25.
I got it, 15. Cool.
Okay. Give me another 15 now from A.
I give you.
Okay, water's coming.
Hold him up.
Let him in.
I don't know.
Don't die. Aki, go! Run straight to B now. All to B, all to B. Aki, you too.
Slide, let's go.
I'll throw you a heal hive on the way. Run, 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 Aki.
Shit.
Oh my god, Aki!
Open.
Okay, let's go. Let's go, open B. Okay, stay inside. Kill the boss. He's overcharging, just stay inside. Yeah, yeah.
AGG kurz draußen halten.
Ich heile mich gerade gegen, mit Raven.
Achso, er will halb da liegen.
Okay. I will let go of the door once now. Watch behind you for the ads. Agi, go outside, cool down. Watch okay. For the ads, guys. Okay, back inside. Opening. The boss is much closer now. You should be good. I don't know. So much fire? You can cook for a year. On the open flame. And boss is down. Watch for the ads now. Outside.
Heavy, right side.
Oof.
Yeah. That's more like it. Oh, there's a yellow
guy. I got it.
You got the commendation?
Yes, sir.
Good. Good job, guys. Really good job. Totally in control. Absolutely in control. Perfect. The main furnace. Safest route is through the aqueduct. And done.